Sunday night. I am curled up in my room, the TV light fills my heart like a balloon. I hold it in as best I can. I know I'm just another fan, but I can't help feeling I could love this secret agent man. And I can't wait anymore for him to discover me. I got it bad for David Duchovny. David Duchovny, why won't you love me? Why won't you love me? My friends all tell me, girl, you know it's just a show. But deep within his eyes, I see me wrapped up like a bow, watching the sky for a sign. The FBI is on my mind. I'm waiting for the day when my lucky stars align, and the form of David Duchovny floating above me in the alien light. On the spaceship of love, I meet David Duchovny hovering above me. Why won't you love me? Why won't you love me? So smooth and so smart, he's abducted my heart, and I'm falling apart from the looks I receive, from those eyes I can't leave. Well, you can say I'm naive, but he told me to believe. My bags are packed, I am ready for my flight. I'm gonna put an end to my daydream days and sleepless nights, sitting like a mindless clone, wishing he would tap my phone just to hear the breath of the man, the myth, the monotone. And I would say, David Duchovny, why won't you love me? Why won't you love me? Why won't you love me? David Duchovny, why won't you love me? Why won't you love me? Why won't you love me? David Duchovny, I want you to love me, to kiss and to hug me, to brief and to bug me. David Duchovny, I know you can love me. I'm sweet and I'm cuddly. I'm gonna kill Scully.
I made this.